Developing this morning, former NFL Tampa Bay wide receiver Mike Williams has died. He was only 36 years old. He died yesterday morning after being taken off of life support following a construction accident. According to his agent, Williams was doing electrical work in Florida when he was severely hurt and had to be hospitalized. The Buffalo, New York native was drafted by Tampa Bay in the fourth round of the 2010 NFL draft out of Syracuse University.